Across the street, former All-American Kelly Majum Elms and Ohana in attendance as the Rainbow Wahine softball team suffered their second straight loss, falling to Virginia Tech tonight 3-1. In defeat, Hokies pitcher Maggie Tyler posted 12 strikeouts on the night. Lady Bows now fall to 16-11. Tomorrow night, they're back on the field against St. Bonaventure.